Good morning, everybody. It is 7:47. I've been up since 6. Happy Tuesday, everybody. I just finished a Soul Cycle class. I feel so good. I feel alive. I just, yes, yes. It's a really good class. So, you guys, I haven't been vlogging lately, and I don't know why, to be honest. I just have not been motivated. And every time I would film, I would start the vlog, and then I wouldn't finish it because I would be lying in bed, or I'd be unmotivated. So I'm not really sure why I haven't been vlogging. I just didn't think anything was really popping going on that you guys would care about. But oftentimes, a lot of people tell me, Janine, we don't really care. We just want to see your daily life. So if that's the case, of course, please let me know. But today, I guess you will be seeing my daily life. So I just finished SoulCycle. Did a 7 a.m. class. It was really good. Today's filming day, and then I have a CoverGirl event, and then I need to start packing for Dallas. I'm going to Dallas for a week. So excited. And then I'm going to Miami. And lots of travel, lots of stuff going on. So a busy, busy day, you guys. I'm sorry I haven't been vlogging. I think I just wanted a break, but I'm ready to be back. I'm ready to be back, and hopefully you guys are excited too. So it's time to go home, make some food, get this day started. I'm feeling really good and really happy I did this class, and let's go. Also, since Post Malone's album came out, I haven't talked about it, which a lot of people were like, hello, like, what are your thoughts on Post Malone's album? And like, I think it's so good. It just makes me, I don't know, like, this is my favorite song by him, and it makes me sad because it says the title of the song is Rich and Sad, and I'm just like, Posty, I just want to give you a hug and like let you know that like Jesus loves you. Like, I really do, as cheesy as that sounds, but like, he's basically talking about how he made all this money and he's still sad and he's still alone and he wants this girl back because like the girl fulfills him and makes him happy, but she didn't even stick around, and he was hoping that his money would impress her and make her stay, and she still didn't stay. And so it just makes me so sad. I'm like, Posty, it's not gonna make you happy, but this is the song. So good. It's my favorite song for sure. I'm so excited. If I get to go to Germany, like, that's literally on my bucket list. My bucket list is to go to both my parents' countries this year. I'm hoping to go to Guatemala in the better seasons. So I think it was like either September or December has better seasons. But I am determined to go to Germany on June 15th. Like, that would be literally a dream come true of mine, because I've been practicing my German, I've been working on it. Ich lerne Deutsch in der Schule und mein Vater ist Deutsch, aber ich spreche Ich spreche nur ein bisschen Deutsch, aber ich wünsche, dass ich mehr Deutsch sprechen. Ooh, I'm struggling. All right, everybody, I'm back home. I jumped in the shower, hair is wet, and I'm about to go run to a camera store because it's about time that I get my filming room set up. I have not had my filming room set up in a long time. If you guys don't know, there's like a room upstairs. It's the fourth bedroom, it's super small, and Morgan and I share it. And she uses it as her closet. I use it as my filming room because I don't have the best lighting in my room. And so I use that room to film extra stuff. And so I really want to get some backdrop set up in that room so I can film really cool videos in there. And I want to film like a chit chat get ready with me beauty video. Sorry, I'm also not naked, I have a towel on. So I'm going to go run to the camera store really quickly. But I want to show you guys something really, really cool that I got. So let me jump to that really quickly and you guys will see it in 2 seconds. All right, you guys, I did it. Do you notice anything different? Boom. Oh my gosh. This is so weird, you guys. Okay, so basically, this company called Desio, this one right here, they DM'd me and they were following me and they're like, we'd like to send you some contacts. And I was like, oh my gosh. And I just thought, like, why not? It's like really fun, they're easy. Like, these ones, I've heard nothing but good things about these, really good reviews. I just popped them in. They're so super comfortable. Mine are the Wild Honey collection. These, you wear these for one day. These are not like a multiple use kind of thing, but these are so cool. This is crazy. And if my eyes are red, I promise you it has nothing to do with the color contacts. My eyes have been red the past 3 days. I don't know why. So yeah, it has nothing to do with the color contacts, but oh my gosh, this is so weird to see myself with this green eye color. Oh my gosh, it's so crazy. What do you guys think? It's just something fun, but it's not obviously, there's not something I'm gonna do every day. It's just something fun. I'm filming today, I'm going to an event tonight. I was like, why not just try out these green eyes and see what happens? So, what do you guys think? I'll have these linked down below for you guys. Thanks to Desio Eyes. Thank you to Desio for sending these to me, but I look like a completely different person. This is so crazy. Oh my God, I cannot get over my eyes. I'm in the car, I'm about to go to Sammy's camera store.
I'm here at Sammy's trying to figure out this whole lighting situation. It's apparently a lot more complicated than you think. And expensive.
Oh my gosh, okay, so I was just at Sammy's camera store and I was getting all this equipment for setting up a studio, and the employee was so unbelievably nice. Like, was giving me discounts, literally, like, was just, like, I don't even know. This guy was so nice to me, and I was like, what did I do to deserve this? And he's like, here, you want this little clip here, I just gave it to you for free. And I was like, me? I was like, why? And he was being so nice, and he goes, okay, Miss Texas. I guess because I told him I was from Texas, and he was from Ohio. I don't know, I guess we just bonded over. I don't know. I think we just bonded over that. So he was really nice. Got all the gadgets, you guys. I'm excited to set up the studio finally and film today. Today I'm filming a Get Ready With Me, hence why I didn't do any makeup today or my hair or anything. Anyway, okay, I'm gonna go home. I think I need some coffee. I've been up since 6. It's already almost 11 and I'm already like, ugh. But anyway, it's time to go home and set this up.
All right, guys, I'm back home. I am making lunch. Here's what is, oh.
Adrian's waffles in the toaster.
Rumi's here.
Hey.
So I am eating granola with strawberries and yogurt from Trader Joe's. Super yummy. I'm about to set up my studio finally, which I've been eager to do for like ever. It's now freaking May and I'm just not doing it. But I'm excited because I'm gonna do a really fun video for you guys. And yeah. All right, everybody. So here is our filming room. This is Morgan's, half of Morgan's closet and half my filming room. So I'm about to set up my little studio thing right here and just see how that goes. I also popped in a whitening strip from Crest. I love these. I'm so pumped because I've literally used their products for like forever, as long as I can remember. So yeah, if you guys ever want to know how I get my teeth white, that's how. It's time to set this bad boy up. Guys, I think I have finished my studio. Let me show you guys. So this room is definitely not our pretty showroom, but we have all my camera equipment, the backdrop, a little light underneath, and then I'll put like a table on the side for my makeup. So yay, I'm really happy. I love the pink too. All right, y'all, it's time to film. I'm obsessed with this backdrop. This backdrop looks so good. Ah! And also, don't forget to check out my vlog channel. Okay guys, I just finished filming. I just made the world's biggest mess. Like, this room was already a mess and I made it even more of a mess. So here's what that looks like. Oh, yikes, gotta clean that up. But all right, it's 3 o'clock and I just got a lot done. I'm really, really proud of myself. I guess waking up at 6 really does make a difference. And yeah, here's the completed look after doing my video. I did like a natural one, but I tried a lot of new products. So hopefully you guys were excited about this video. Hey guys, update time. So I changed and I am now about to edit. Shelby's over.
Hey.
We just took some pictures because you guys, I just got this new lens and it is like incredible.
It's like, you have to bring it to Miami.
Wait, I want to show. Wait, do you have any pulled up right now?
Yeah.
Okay, like, let me give you guys a sneak peek.
They're still importing, but I'm just like.
Yeah, here are some of them.
It's all very like bright and like.
Bright, the background's like blurry. That one's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm obsessed. This is the lens right here. It's the 50 1.2 for Canon. Oh my gosh. Yes. I'm also so hungry, so I decided to eat Cheerios, which I know is not the full, like, the most healthiest, but it's like Cheerios. Like, there's not that much added sugar and they're pretty healthy for you, but I have no groceries because I'm about to live out of town for like 11 days, so I'm not buying groceries. So Cheerios that's it nice. Is.
Is there like milk in it?
It's almond milk and then I just sprinkled a little bit of honey on it.
Oh, nice.
All right, it's dinner time, so I'm cooking now. My roommates and Shelby some dinner, and of course myself. We are going to a CoverGirl event later, so we had all these extra veggies. I'm doing a ton for 11 days. She's gonna be gone for a month.
Yeah, Lord.
So we were trying to use up all these veggies, and I was like, let's just make something good. So I have Brussels sprouts. It's like a classic dinner for me. Brussels sprouts, quinoa, chicken that I've been needing to use, and oh, my screen just got foggy, and some carrots. Yum! Yum.
I brought a film.
Yum. I cook you dinner and this is what you do to me? I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Shelby spilled our plants on the grill.
This dinner is not good enough.
Clearly that food was good. Did everyone like it?
Yeah, girl.
Oh, thanks, guys.
Our little chef.
Mm-hmm. Of the household so chef. Good. Cheers, everybody.
Sorry,
hey everybody. Hey. We're going to the CoverGirl event now. Don't really know what to expect. But it should be fun. I'm really tired though. How's everyone holding up?
I'm
tired all day.
Me too.
I don't know why. Just I'm tired.
So much to do.
You know what? Maybe we'll get there and be like awake.
Yeah.
I think it's like just 8, but I'm like looking I'm looking forward to their food. I probably shouldn't eat.
I hope they just have little like dessert things like at me now.
I like love food too much. It's a problem.
Why would you do that to a Mercedes? But okay, bro. Me to you guys. Love you long time.
Anyway, we're going to the CoverGirl event. They told us that there was valet for free, and then we get up there and they're like, there's no valet. And we were like, what? And they were being so rude to us, the valet guys, not the CoverGirl girl team, the valet guys. So we had to find parking on the street, and now we walk in. No big deal though.
All right, we made it to the party. Here it is. This is super cool.
I like really didn't dress up because I didn't know what this was gonna be, but it turns out it's popping. Hey guys, I'm back home. I'm so tired. I left the party early because I was having so much anxiety about all this stuff I have to do. I'm going to Dallas and Miami and I have to pack and I have to practice my lines and I haven't done any of that. And so this is just my lines for my acting class. So I'm just really tired. But today was really great. I really hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. I'm sorry I haven't been on my vlogging game. Excuse me. Sorry I haven't been on my vlogging game. I just didn't know if there was anything interesting going on, but let me know if you guys found this interesting. Thank you for watching. And hopefully see you guys soon. Peace out, Girl Scout.